Cry blue. Africa have been the ground for testing of all dangerous weapons manufactured by the so-called developed countries. Africa had experienced more civil wars than any continent in the world. Such internal conflicts are very expensive in terms of human, material, and financial resources. Why all these civil wars, greed, and intolerance? The aftermath of war is always hatred, hunger, disease, displaced families, and refugees. There are 30 million displaced families and 9 million refugees in Africa. Countries like Sierra Leone, Guinea-Bissau, Rwanda, Democratic Republic of Congo, Ethiopia, Somalia, Liberia, and Angola have all experienced the aftermath of war. The lesson to be learned by us Africans is to unite physically and mentally to achieve economic prosperity and social stability. So African people, cry blood.
Cry blood. African people, cry blood. Cry blood. African people, cry blood. Cry blood. African people, cry blood. Cry blood. African people, cry blood. Look what a gwan fi a Guinea-Bissau. Black man is killing black man every day. Look what a gwan fi a Sierra Leone. Little children have been massacred a sing. You look what a gwan fi a Rwanda. Mothers and fathers, them are crying every day. So black people, remember your history. Let us join together and we be as one. Cry blood, African people, cry blood. Cry blood, African people, cry blood. Marcus Garvey did talk about that. Martin Luther King did talk about that. Malcolm X, I say, did talk about that. Kwame Nkrumah did talk about that. Nelson Mandela is reminding us. And I myself did say so. I say, let us throw our guns and stop this war. So African people, I hope you hear me. Cry blood, African people, cry blood. Cry blood, African people, cry blood. I tell you in Addisa, Gambia, let us try to avoid too much of tribalism. It doesn't matter if you are a Jola Asi. It doesn't matter if you are a Fula Asi. It doesn't matter if you are a Wolof Asi. And it doesn't matter if you are a Mandingo. As long as you are a Gambian, you are concerned. No first class, second class, or third class Asi. In the eyes of the Almighty God, we are all the same, brothers and sisters. Cry blood, African people, cry blood. African people, cry blood.
Oh, African people, please stop sending the kids in the front line. Look how they are losing their lives.